Welcome back to Forth Valley TV. We're back down at Forthbank and we're joined by Greig McDonald, manager of Stirling Albion. Greig, welcome. What was the play like up to the point that you went down one goal against Deveronvale?
To be honest, other than the first 5-10 minutes, which I thought we started quite brightly, I thought we were poor. You know, we didn't really create many chances, which is unusual. I think one of the things that you know we've done well since I've taken over is that we create chances. Saturday, we just didn't create enough. The same team that played against Peterhead and created several chances and scored three, although one was chopped off and could have had more. And they just didn't create. You know, we made three attacking substitutions to try and get it there, but it wasn't good enough. And so we're under no illusions. This kind of, beating Rangers, losing poorly to Montrose, getting a good result at Peterhead, losing at Deveronvale, that kind of, inconsistency isn't going to help us. In saying that, we now have a focus, we're out of all the cups, we're done with the first quarter of the season. Let's not kid ourselves, we're sitting in a position that's unacceptable. I don't need the supporters telling me, I don't need the chairman telling me or the board, I don't need people telling me that the lead position is unacceptable. I know that more than anybody, myself, Mark, Sean and the players are letting the supporters down. What I can say is that we're working hard to try and rectify it. We've got a tough game away at Annan on Saturday. I know we'll take the diehards will be there, and I would thank the supporters for their continued support of us and to keep the faith. We will turn this around. I'm confident of that. We've got a good bunch of players who probably just need to believe in themselves a bit more. And I'm confident that we can go to Annan and get a result on Saturday. And we just need to keep plugging away. I think one of the criticisms probably labelled at me is that I maybe talk a good game and we need to do things on the park, and that's exactly what we need to do. We need to focus on getting that job done and start climbing the table. The only way I can stop people make the supporters go home happy and stop people criticising the players and myself is to win football matches, and that's exactly what we're aiming to do.
Okay, you obviously mentioned this week's game against Annan. Have you done anything different on the training sessions that will pick the players up and hopefully they'll perform on Saturday?
Yeah, we've done a few things differently actually. We'll wait and see if that pays dividends. But I won't go into it in too much detail, but we have done one or two things differently just in terms of our preparation for Annan and what we're looking to do in the game. Obviously different surface, different style of football, playing against an opponent who plays a different formation as well to Deveronvale. So we obviously have to adapt to that, but more importantly it's about what we do, and I won't accept another performance where we hardly create a chance. That's not what one of the things that I enjoy about football is to have my team attack, and we'll certainly be looking to do that.
Okay, Greig, thanks very much for joining us again and all the best for Saturday.
No problem, thank you.